Every week, I bring my girlfriend a set of flowers. And every week, I see her mood instantly lift from its baseline. And every time I'm buying the flowers, I wonder what makes them like them so much. Well, all of these seem true, but I really wanted to know why. So I started to dig in. Turns out, this has something special to do with both women and flowers. Let me explain. We see flowers at life's most important moments. On birthdays, at weddings, even funerals. We use flowers to express our most sincere emotions. I love you. I'm sorry. Get well soon. But why? Flowers provide no obvious survival benefit. Then why did early man begin cultivating them? And how has this practice continued to this day? A woman psychologist from Harvard, Haviland Jones, wanted to know why too. And she, along with her team, set up a series of experiments to test their hypothesis. The researchers believe that flowering plants have evolved to develop specific traits that induce positive emotions in humans. That's so cool. What they're basically saying is that they think flowers have figured out a way to make us like and care for them. The researchers conducted two experiments. In the first one, participants were given a bouquet of flowers and their immediate facial expressions were recorded and analyzed. The results? All women that received the flowers exhibited the Duchenne smile, a smile that goes to the eyes. This is often seen as an indicator of genuine happiness in research studies. That's not all. The women who received the flowers reported a more positive mood 3 days later when compared to the control group. In the second experiment, a group of men and women were given flowers as they entered an elevator and their social behavior was recorded. The results were amazing. The researchers found that the people that received the flowers were more likely to initiate a conversation, smile at others, and also stand closer to fellow passengers. The findings across both these experiments prove the hypothesis of the scientists that flowers act as powerful inducers of positive emotions in humans and they have a unique ability to trigger genuine happiness and promote stronger social bonds. Okay, we got what the flowers do. But here's the question. If flowers have such a positive effect on everyone, why are women particularly known to appreciate them more? Two key studies help us understand why. The first study digs into the differences between how men and women react to emotional stimuli. Here, participants were shown a series of emotionally charged videos and their heart rates were monitored. Researchers found that women across all age groups have a stronger physiological response to emotional stimuli. They literally feel more intensely. But it's not just about feeling more. The second study explored gender differences in emotional expressivity. And it found that while both genders feel emotions very strongly, women are more likely to express them more. Well, that explains everything. To sum it up, why do women like flowers so much? Because flowers make us feel good. And because women feel more and express more. Next time, get her flowers, bro.